and his shoulder, all right? He's hitting shoulder. If your block is further out than that, you're too far out. Inside a foot from his shoulder, at least, okay? He's gonna hit the cross. If he bangs line, who cares? Our defender will be there. Other thing, gents, let's just watch their first step on the combo. They like to run combos a lot. If they're pin blocker, middle blocker, stick blocker, take a look at their first step and then make a commit. If they've stepped inside, they're going for a combo, and they're staying wide, they're gonna just run a line, right? Does that make sense, gents?
Yep.
Let's go win this game.
Please move!